हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन। सो नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द फैक्टराइजेशन प्रॉब्लम्स। ओके, दैट एक्सरसाइज पार्ट विल डिस्कस इट। सो बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट, लिटिल इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट एट फर्स्ट यू शुड गेट रेडी ऑल्सो, बिकॉज यू शुड प्रैक्टिस इट एंड यू शुड ट्राई एट फर्स्ट ऑल्सो। सो दैट्स वाई यू शुड गेट रेडी विद योर कॉपीज। एंड अनदर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग दैट those who are not sending their work properly, for them just little information. If you don't want, it's okay, no problem that one. But those who are doing, those who are sending their work, you should do the work properly. Okay, because every day we will say send the work, that is not good, that is very bad. So that's why if you don't want, those who are not sending, not doing any work, no need, leave it. Clear? But those who are sending, please do your work properly and send the work properly, and if any doubt, you should inform to the teachers. Clear? Clear or not? You are not a small kid, so you should do the work. If any doubt, you should inform to the teachers, they will help you. You are getting time, you are getting relaxation, everything you are getting, but after that also no study, nothing. So that is a great loss for you only. Clear? Because you know that the time and time wait for none. Clear or not? So that's why you should think about it. What is the meaning of that? This type of word. Why I am telling like that? Okay. So that's all. And now let's start. You should get ready also. At first you should try, because that problems are same problems. It's only that concept should be cleared. Clear? Okay. So that yesterday means already discussed up to 10, I think. Question number 10 I already discussed. So today that question number 11, from question number 11 we'll start, no? From 11 we'll start it. So at first read the question, everyone. You should get ready also. Okay, read the question. At first see the what is the given data. After that try to do. Everyone, okay. First question, see what is the question. X minus 2 minus x minus 2 whole square plus a into x minus a x minus 2a. Okay, question is, see, x minus 2 minus x minus 2 whole square plus a x minus 2a, that is the question. Okay, so at first write the question, and after writing you should check the question. Okay, because sometimes there are any mistake, sign plus sign or minus sign problem, means that your answer won't get clear. Clear or not? Clear? So that's why you should write at first the question properly, after that check the question. Now see, x minus 2 minus x minus 2 whole square plus ax minus 2a. Clear? X minus 2 minus x minus 2 whole square plus ax minus 2a. This is the question. Okay, this is the question. So what to do? See, here how many terms are there? We'll arrange it like that. Here x minus 2 one term, x minus 2 back in bracket x minus 2 whole square, this one also one term, ax one term, and minus means 2a one term. Okay, like that we'll arrange it, because that is better for you, means we will get easily. Otherwise that if we see that x one term, minus 2 one term, that is difficult. Okay. Why we are taking x minus 2? Because in bracket x minus 2 whole square is there. So that's why we will take common from first term x minus 2 only. So that's why we will arrange like that, four terms, total four terms. Clear? Okay. Now see, this one first term and this one second term. This one first, this one second term. So we will take common from first term x minus 2. Clear? Clear or not? Clear? Okay. Now after common what we will get? After common what we get, say? Second bracket. That here x minus 2, no, x minus 2 already taken. So that's why 1 will come. Clear? Next minus sign, put minus sign here. Okay? X minus 2 whole square was there. X minus 2 already taken here. So only x minus 2 will come. in first bracket. Clear or not? Clear? I have understood. Okay. Next, plus ax minus 2a. Plus ax minus 2a. So plus ax minus 2a means what? A common we can take it because a already is here and a also is there. So that's why plus a will take common. And if we take common plus a, what will come here in bracket? See, from third term x will come. Next minus sign, put minus sign here because why here taken what plus sign? So that's why there will be minus sign. Clear or not? Clear? Okay. Now so another thing, 2 will come. Another thing, 2 will come. Clear? Clear or not? Check it once. At first we are taking here x minus 2. After x minus 2 come on, what are getting? We are getting here 1. So that's why 1 came in second bracket. Then minus sign here. Okay, minus sign here. Next x minus 2 whole square was there. X minus 2 taken only one time. So that's why one time will come. Clear? That is what finished. Next, from third term and fourth term, what is the common? That x a common. So that's why we are taking plus a. Why plus a? Because in third term positive sign is there, so that's why we are taking here plus a. Okay, so plus a common. After that, what are we getting? See, after taking a common, x remaining x will come in bracket and minus 2 will come. Understood? Okay, now check it. X minus 2 in bracket and here also in x minus 2 is bracket. Clear or not? That means common portion is there, x minus 2. Understood everyone? Clear? So that's why that x minus 2 will come on again. Okay? Clear or not? Okay. Now what are we getting? So see here in bracket 1 minus x minus 2. So 1 minus, I'm writing here 1. Next, remove the bracket, first bracket. Remove the first bracket. So before bracket, see minus sign is there. So minus into x. What will be the here? And what time will come here? Minus x will come. Clear or not? Because in bracket before x, positive sign is there. Before x, now nothing is there means what? Plus sign is there. So plus x and here outside minus. So plus minus minus x. Plus minus minus x. Okay. Next, outside minus, inside plus. Minus minus plus 2. Understood? Okay. Next here see plus a is there, so put it here plus a, plus a. Clear everyone? Clear? And when we are removing bracket, so after that what sign is there, outside sign, that sign will be multiplied inside, no? So that's why it's coming like that. Okay? Okay. Now check it. So x minus 2, that one fixed. And the second bracket I am writing here first bracket. See here 1 and here plus 2, 1 plus 2, 3. Okay, next minus x plus a. This is the question. So x minus 2 into 3 minus x plus a. X minus 2 into 3 minus x plus a. This is the question and this is the answer. This is the answer. Clear or not? Clear everyone? Clear? Okay. So same way, the next problem also we will do it. Question number 12, see. Question number 12. Read the question and write the question after that. X minus 1 minus x minus 1 whole square plus 4, sorry, here no bracket. Here no bracket. 4 minus 4x. 4 minus 4x. So what is the question? X minus 1 whole square plus 4 minus 4x. Okay, this is the question. So what to do here? Here see, in bracket x minus 1 whole square is there, no? In bracket what? X minus 1 is there. So that's why here also we'll take x minus 1. This is first term. Okay. Here second term, this one second, 4 third and 4x fourth term, total fourth term. We should arrange it like that. Okay, clear? Like question number 11. Clear or not? Clear? Okay, now see, we will take common now. So x minus 1 will be the common. okay? So x minus 1 common means what we get? What we get? So see here 1 will come, no? Because everything is taken from first term. So that's why 1 will come. Next minus sign. So put minus sign here. Okay? Clear? Next line what? Next term from next term x minus 1 whole square is there. But we have taken here only one time x minus 1. So that's why 1 x minus will x minus 1 will come in a bracket. That one will come. Clear or not? Clear? Okay. Now fourth term and third term and fourth term will take common now. So see common portion is there. What is the common? 4 is there common. So 4 take common, 4 common. Okay? So after taking common 4, so what is the remaining portion is coming? So here 1 is coming. Okay? And here minus. 4 already taken, so x will come. Clear or not? Clear? Okay. So now see in bracket, no, here 1 minus x, in bracket here 1 minus x, but here 1, but x minus 1, little changes is there, little changes, sign, difference of sign is there. Here plus x minus 1 was there, but here we are getting plus 1 minus x is there. So that's why what to do, that's why little bit we'll arrange. How to do this one, just check it, x minus 1 keep it here, okay? And the second bracket also we will calculate it. 1 is there, 1 keep it. Now we will remove the bracket. This first one, first bracket, we will remove it. So if we remove the bracket, before what sign is there? Minus sign is there. So minus sign will be multiplied inside. Clear or not? Clear? So that's why that one will be what? Minus x. Minus x. And minus and inside minus, no? Minus minus plus. So plus 1. Clear everyone? This one clear? Okay. Now we'll change here, basically we'll change here only. Here minus x is here in bracket and plus 1, but here plus x minus 1. So that's why what to do, we'll take minus common from this bracket, we'll take minus common from this bracket, okay? So if we take minus common here, will what sign will come? Minus sign will come, because plus minus minus, next 4, okay? Then and after that's here inside, no, sign will be changed, because already taken common minus. So if we take common minus, so x will be positive, because x before x what sign was there? Minus sign. Minus already taken common, so that's why x will be positive and 1 will be negative. Understood? So now check it, x minus 1, here also x minus 1. Clear or not? Clear? Okay. So now x minus 1 common, so x minus 1 common we are taking here. Okay. Now what are getting? See here in second bracket, no, 1 plus 1 means what? 2. So 2 minus x, and after that here minus 4, minus 4. That is the answer. But little simplification also important, because here see plus 2 and minus 4 is there. That also we can calculate it. So that's why we'll do it. Okay, we'll do it calculation. So that's why here x minus 1. And here in bracket 2 minus 4 means say 2 minus 4 means what? 2 minus 4 means minus 2 or not? Minus 2 minus x. Okay, so we are getting what? X minus 1 into minus 2 minus x. Okay, this is the answer. And after that also we can take that a also, minus also we can take it, but no need to take common minus, because here minus 2 and minus x, no, here minus 2 and minus x is there. We can take that minus also common, but no need to take, keep it like that. Okay, keep it like that. So 12, this is 12. Understood everyone? Clear? This is not hard, just we are taking common only. Basic things what? We are just little bit arranging at first, after that taking common. After common, that remaining portion is there in bracket, that remaining portion little bit arrange also is there, important. So that's why we are doing like that. And all process the same process, all problems are same process we are doing. Okay. Now question number 13. Question number 13. Question number 13 is there. B into C minus D whole square. B into C minus D whole square minus A into D minus C plus 5C minus 5D. So B into C minus D whole square minus A into D minus C, A into D minus C plus 5C minus 5D. Okay, B into C minus D whole square minus A into D minus C plus 5C minus 5D. Okay. Now what to do? So now just little bit arrange also important, because since we are taking commons, that's why arrange is important. Okay. Now see, B into C minus D whole square. Okay, B into C minus D whole square minus A into D minus C. Here D minus C, but here C minus D. Okay, clear or not? Clear. Okay, so this one first term, this is second term, and third term 5C third term, and 5D fourth term. Total fourth terms. Okay, but from first term little changes is there. What? Here C minus D in bracket, C minus D, but there D minus C. So that's why we'll arrange it. How we'll arrange this one? Check it. So we are writing B into C minus D whole square. Okay, after that here we'll take common minus. We'll take common what? Minus we'll take, because D minus C, and here C minus D. So that's why we'll take common minus. And if we take common minus, so this one will be what? Plus, minus, minus, plus, minus, minus, plus. Okay, and after that A, put it A. Clear? Okay, and this one will be what? C minus D. Okay, because that we are taking common, no, minus common. And if we take common minus, so what? Sign will be changed. Sign will be changed or not? Clear? D minus C will be what? C minus D. Okay, next what? Next third term 5C minus 5D. Okay, clear? Clear or not? Okay. Now see. This C minus D whole square, no? This C minus D whole square here, C minus D is there in second bracket, the second term. C minus D common, we can take it. So take common C minus D. Take common C minus D. Okay. Okay. So after common, the remaining portion what? B is coming, and C minus D one time also will come, because C minus D whole square was there. We have taken only one time C minus D. So that's why B will come. That similarly C minus D also will come one time. Okay. Plus from second term only A will come. Clear or not? A will come. Okay. So first two term complete. Now we'll take the last two terms. We'll take common. Okay, last two terms. So see here, common portion is there. Five common portion is there. Five common portion is there. Five will take common. Okay. So after taking common five, what will come here? C minus D. Because five C minus five D was there. Five taking common, so C minus D. Clear or not? Clear. Okay. So now C minus D. C minus D common. C minus D common. Clear or not? C minus D common. So C minus D, keep it there. Okay? Clear or not? So C minus D common. So C minus D common means, see this one, no, this bracket, in bracket, that first bracket will be removed. First bracket will be removed. And if we remove first bracket, that B, that outside B is there, so that B will be multiplied with inside. That means B into C, that will be what? BC. Okay. Next, this one not minus sign, this one not minus sign, just nothing, a normal thing is there. So BC, next minus sign is there, minus BD, B into D, BD. Okay. Plus A. after that from that say that this portion now 5 remaining portion is coming, so plus 5 will come. Okay, so that's why 5 is coming. Okay, now see so c minus d. Okay, c minus d, after that what in bracket, first bracket what will come? BC minus BD plus A plus 5. This is the answer. This is not very hard, little difficulties is there, but if you practice that one will be easy. Okay, the same process we are taking, because here questions are longer, so that's why little problem is coming, otherwise no problem. Clear? Because we are increasing, that's why that like that question also little bit the difficult will be given, no? So like that only. Okay. Okay, so I have understood everyone, and if any problem you inform me. Okay, I know that few students are informing that their problems and whatever they are showing, that seeing the videos or something or homework something, they are telling me, sir, this problem, that problem, and I'm trying also. Okay, so like that way you should inform also. Okay, I will explain again if any problem, any doubt, anything. Clear? Okay, so 11, 12, 13 finished. Now 14, question number 14, what question number 14 is telling AB into C square plus D square minus A square CD minus B square CD. AB into C square plus D square minus A square CD minus B square CD. Okay, so at first read the question everyone and write the question. I'm writing here AB into C square plus D square. Okay, AB into C square plus D square minus A square CD minus B square CD minus A square CD minus B square CD. Okay, AB into C square plus D square minus A square CD minus B square CD. Okay, this is the question. AB into C square plus D square minus A square CD and minus B square CD. Okay, this is the question. After writing the question, you should check the question, because I told you, no, just sometime that that plus sign or minus sign problem means you won't get any answer. Clear or not? Your the total of all problems will be wrong. No, you won't get the any marks. Clear? So that's why. Now see here, AB into C square plus D square given. Okay, here how many terms given? Here one term. Okay, clear or not? One term basically given. Here one term and here one term, means that means we are getting how many terms? We are getting total 3 terms we are getting, but we need what? 4 terms, no? For that basically any common portion, so that's why, because we will take common from 2 to no, we will take common from 2 terms, so that's why 4 terms is needed. So that's why we'll remove the bracket, first bracket will remove it, first bracket will remove it. Clear? Clear or not? So if we remove the bracket, what will come here? ABC square. AB into C square means what? ABC square, next plus ABD square, ABD square. Clear? Clear? Minus A square CD minus B square CD. Clear everyone? Just I am just removing here bracket only. So after removing, we are getting what? AB into C square, ABC square plus AB into D square, ABD square. Clear? Clear? Okay. Now, any common portion is there or not? Check it once. Common portion. See, here one important thing that we won't take common from first two. From first two, okay? From first two terms, we won't take common. Because already if we take common, so what will come? That one will again will come, no? That one will come again. So that's why we won't take from first two terms. Clear? We won't take common from first two terms. Clear? Okay. So either we can take from first and third, means first and third term we can take common, otherwise first and fourth term we can take common. Clear? Clear or not? Okay. So now see. So if we take common from first and third, what will come? Common portion is there. common is there, yes, AC common is there, AC also common is there, yes, common is there, we can take it. Okay, let's try. Okay, see, you take common from first and third, otherwise you can arrange it also, we can arrange it at first. I am writing first third term, a square cd plus abd square minus b square cd. Okay, abc square minus a square cd plus abd square minus b square cd. Okay, okay, now see, we'll take common from first two terms, means already arranged, no? So that's why. So we'll take common what? A common and C common, A and C common. Okay, A and C common. So after common, what are we are getting? B will come, no? Remaining B will come, and one C also will come, because C two times was there, so that's why C only one time taken, another one time will come. Okay, next minus A square was there. A square means A already taken, C only taken. So only one time A will come, because A one two times was there. Clear? Clear or not? Clear? Okay. Now C also taken, D will come. Understood? Okay. So first two term finished. So the last two terms will take common now. See any common portion is there or not? Any common portion is there or not? Check it once. Yes, b common is there, d common is there, so we'll take common b and d. So if we take common b and d, what will come here? a will come, and b also common, and d square, from d square d taken, so only one time d will come. Clear? Okay, now minus sign is there, minus will come, because plus minus minus, we have taken only plus sign common, minus won't take, no? So that's why. Okay, so minus will come here, b only taken one time, so another b will come, c d intake, c will come, d only taken, so that one will come. Okay, so now that a common portion finished. Okay, after the remaining portion we are getting what? Here in bracket, here we are getting, see, bc minus ad, but here getting ad minus bc. Problem is there, not same problem is there. What is the problem? Say minus problem is there. Minus problem is there, because here BC positive, AD negative, but here getting what? BC negative, AD positive. Clear? Here BC negative, AD positive, and here getting what? BC positive, AD negative. So that's why we'll take common what? We'll take common what? Minus will take common. So first thing, keep it there like that, BC minus AD. Okay, we'll take common from this one only, we'll take common from here only, minus. So if we take common minus, so how will come? BD. Okay, BD, clear or not? BD. So, and after that will what? The here sign will be changed in bracket. BC will be what? Positive. AD will be negative. BC will be positive and AD will be negative. So now see, same thing is coming. Okay. Now. So BC minus AD common will be there, common portion. Okay, so remaining portion, what will come? AC minus BD. Clear? This one easy, not hard, easy, very easy. I have understood everyone, clear or not? Clear? Okay, next problem, try and do. Question number 15. Okay, everyone try and do. Read the question at first, after that try. Check the question is okay or not. Okay, so see, question number 15 is telling here, ab into x square plus y square plus xy into a square plus b square. So write the question, ab into x square plus y square, ab into x square plus y square plus what? Xy into a square plus b square, xy into a square plus b square. This one very easy, and here one positive thing is there, all signs are positive, that means that don't worry, means you can take easily anything, because minus sign is not there, no that different types of signs are there, only one type of sign is there, only positive sign, that is good for calculation only. Easily we can calculate it. Okay, so little bit try it this one. Little bit try it this one. Okay, you are trying or not? You are trying. Okay, just very easy. See here, in bracket given and two terms given basically. But bracket given means just will be what? Will expand it. This one we can expand it. So how we expand it this one? See, just will remove the bracket. Okay, we'll remove the bracket. So if we remove the bracket, what will come? AB x square. Clear? Next, ABY square. Clear or not, everyone say? We are just multiplying, no? Outside and inside will be multiplied. So that's why it is coming. AB into x square, AB x square. Plus AB into y square, AB y square. Okay? Plus. Next what? XY into a square, XY a square. Okay? Plus XY b square. Clear or not? Clear? Easy? Okay. Now we'll take common. And we'll take common not from first two terms. Because if we take common from first two terms, same thing will come. That the given question was there, no? Same thing will come. So that's why we'll take common first and third. Otherwise first and fourth. Okay? First and fourth. At first check it once. First term and that is a term, third term common portion is there. Yes, a common is there, x common is there. So that's why at first arrange it. First and third we will take, okay, xy plus a square. This is third term. I am writing in second position. Okay, next second question write, second one, second term write now. Ab y square, ab y square plus xy b square. Clear? Clear or not? Just little bit arrange it. Just third term I am replacing the second and third term, just replacing second term and third term. Okay, here second term and third term, just replacing. Okay, so now we are getting, see, first and third common portion is there. What is the common? A common and x common. So we will take common a and x. Okay, so after common we are getting what? A already common, x already common, so b will come, remaining b will come and another x will come. Okay, plus x already taken common, so y will come and another y, a will come. Clear or not? Clear? Okay, plus from second term and last term, means here last two terms will take common. What is the common? C b common and y common. Yes, b and y common, b y common. And if we take b y, the remaining portion what? A b only taken, y will come one time, plus x will come because b y taken, no, y taken, x will come, and b two times was there, one time will come. Clear? Clear or not? Clear? Okay, now see in bracket same thing is coming or not. B x, yes, here also b x. We are writing here xb, xb, bx, same thing. Here ya and here ay, same thing. Same thing is coming inside. Yes, same thing, because positive sign. Clear? Okay. So that's why these things, two things are same. Okay, just ay and ya same, bx or xb same thing. So that's why we'll take common what? Bx plus ay common, bx plus ay. Okay, I'm just arranging. Okay. And after remaining what? Remaining what? Ax and plus by. This is the answer. Very easy problem. And very, that calculation also very easy, because that positive sign is there. That is the, that one advantage, no? Clear or not, everyone? Clear? I have understood, everyone? Clear? Okay, if any problem, you should inform me. Okay, I will explain it. Clear, everyone? So that's why you should practice it. All problems. So today we have discussed what? That 11 to up to 15, 5 problems, because this is slowly, slowly, gradually we are doing. Okay, so that is better for you only. Understood, everyone? So you should practice homework. This is your homework. If you practice more extra also, you should try it. Okay, 16 to 20, that is also, you will try it. Okay, you should try. And if any problem, you will inform me again, I will explain it. Okay, so that's all. But you should submit your homework. You are not submitting, that is very bad habit. You should submit your homework properly and take care of yourself. Bye bye.